What's going on, icicles? Yeah, that's right, you know who you are. 2023 ends tonight, but the journey certainly does not. And that's why today I'll be sharing with you the top 10 accomplishments I achieved in 2023. Let's get into it. Coming in at number 10 is this picture. You think I'm joking, but I'm not. Starting as a nobody to just being a voice on the internet and finally meeting these legends face to face, not IRL, but totally close enough, was an absolute honor. Special shout outs to the Espresso Shot team for making this possible. Thank you guys. Number 9 is being onboarded by Rose to becoming an Azuki garden caretaker. Being an Azuki community member honestly has been a dream of mine since early 2022, but getting to be a part of their caretaker team, that I could never have imagined. I am incredibly grateful for you, Rose, and I hope that you and Keith are having an amazing New Year's. Here's to more whiskey in 2024.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
In spot number 8 is taking my shot at being a singer on the internet. Yeah, you heard that right. And I do it in 3 languages too! Some covers I sang this year includes...
Finally, you've given me a reason to be strong, and we'll stand hand in hand till the end.
Yeah, you get the picture. And all of this culminated in an opportunity to perform on stage at the Azuki Metaverse concert hosted by Beyond. Thank you so much, Irithi, for picking me to sing on stage. I hope you and the team are having an amazing New Year's. Lucky spot number 7 goes to getting acquainted with the Espresso Shot team, specifically Sansa, Shotgun, and Chris. Each and every single one of you guys have taught, inspired, and pulled my ass out of the gutters multiple times during my darkest hours, and we won't go into details here, but I know that you guys know what I'm talking about, and I will always be thankful for it. Appreciate you, boys. Number 6 is being onboarded by the Icon Creators team. In addition to the amazing people I've met, such as Digi, Orange, Task, Levi, Lex, Halloween, Socrates, and others, please don't kill me if I missed you here. I also want to give a special shout out to AC, Grip, and June. Without you guys, I wouldn't even be here. And I will never forget the night meeting you all and running Smash Brothers till 5 a.m. in the morning. Truly one of the most memorable moments this year, and I will cherish it forever. And in spot number 5 is starting to take streaming seriously and also finally hitting that darn affiliate status on Twitch. Honestly, this was a pain in the butt to achieve, but somehow we did it! Leading up to this, the learning, the planning, the 3+ months it took to creating the VTuber model that you're seeing right now was a crazy uphill battle, but damn did it not become one of the most passionate forms of content that I produce today. And we're just getting started. You'll be seeing a lot more of ICE in 2024. I promise you that. And of course, coming in at number 4 is taking the leap of faith to starting my own spaces. Now, before Icebreaker TV was a thing, it all started with a show that I co-hosted with Chris D called Content X Creators. Over time, I started to host more spaces, spreading across NFT trends, hot Web3 narratives, X content growth, anime discussion, the Chinese community spaces, and video games. There was also a show called The Frozen Tavern, which I got people really, really drunk. We don't talk about this in public. All of this eventually manifested into the Icebreaker TV that we know today. In spot number 3 is being invited to speak at the ArtsDAO Festival in Dubai happening in 2024. It's been years since I traveled out of the country, and it's been never since I last traveled to Dubai. I really want to go to Dubai. Thank you so much, Marianne, for making this happen. I'm beyond excited to meet with all of you there. It's going to be an absolute blast. Let's go, ArtsDAO! Coming in spot number 2 is being onboarded as a KOL with X Circle. Honestly, it's only been a few months, but I already feel the impact of my life changing because of this. You guys have taught me so much, opened so many doors for me, and I already know that this group is going to change my life. And I just want to say that Yumi, Witwit, Desmond, Dindin, and all the amazing brothers and sisters from X Circle, I am forever grateful to you. Thank you all so, so much. If it wasn't for you guys, I probably would have tapped out at some point this year. But I'm still here, so you're just going to have to deal with my craziness one way or another. Thank you, X-Circle. And finally, my greatest achievement in the year of 2023 is getting you to watch this video.
What?
But seriously, I would never have imagined that being a degen here in Web3 would have paved the way for me to meet all of you amazing people. I've learned more in the past 3 years here in Web3 than I ever did in close to almost a decade's worth of time working as a wedding video producer. I've made more friends here in Web3 than I ever did in my entire life in Web2. And words honestly cannot express how grateful I am to each and every one of you. I know the road is still long, and to be honest, a few months ago, I didn't think I would have been able to survive this journey alone. But for the first time in my life, I don't feel alone anymore. And it is an honor for me to be able to go on this journey together with all of you. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support you've given me this year. And I know everybody likes to say this, but this time I'm for real. 2024 will be the year that will change our lives forever. This is Ice signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!